Hi friends, welcome back to another episode of Merry Bakes. Today I am here with something special. After seeing this, can you guess what it is? It's got chicken, it's got eggs, it's got vegetable. It looks very colorful and full of flavors. Well, is it noodles? Well, it's a sorted salad with chicken, egg and vegetables in it. In fact, a low carb salad. Let's get started and check out the ingredients. Here I have a cup of grated carrots, a cup of finely cut cabbage, an onion thinly sliced and little capsicum, a cup of cooked shredded chicken and one egg. There is no specific measurements on the ingredients taken here. You can vary the measure as your choice. The spices and flavors I've used here, it's a teaspoon of pepper, a teaspoon of salt, a green chili and 2 teaspoons of finely chopped garlic. So let's get started now. I'll be using olive oil to prepare the salad. Let's add in a tablespoon of olive oil. Just move it around. Let's add in the chopped garlic. Garlic gives a very good flavor for the salad. Just saute this in olive oil for around a minute. This is a perfect salad and recipe for those who prefer having a light dinner. The amount of carbohydrate in this recipe is comparatively very less. And you can choose the vegetables of your choice. Now let's add in the onions. These are finely sliced onions. Just slightly saute this till the raw smell disappears. Next, let's add in the salt and the green chili. If you wish, you can add more green chilies. You can adjust your spice level accordingly. Okay, our onions are sauteed well now. Next, let's add in the cabbage, 1 cup of finely cut cabbage. Let's saute this along with the onion and the salt, just for a minute or so. Just keep a note that we do not want the vegetables to be completely cooked here, it has to be crunchy also. At this stage, if you wish, you can add some broccoli too. Next, I'm adding in the pepper. I'm adding in 1 teaspoon of finely ground pepper here. It's just salt and pepper and a green chili I've used. If you wish, you can add any other seasoning of your choice. Next goes in a cup of carrot. These carrots are finely grated and in fact grated long. So that's why we have like a julienne cut carrot here. Let's saute this all very well till all the flavors gets well incorporated. Next, we'll add in capsicum. I've used 1/4 cup of finely cut capsicum here. If you wish, you can also add in red and yellow capsicum as well. Next, we'll add in the shredded chicken. This is a boneless chicken that I've cooked with pepper and salt and then shredded it finely. Okay, all our ingredients are added now. Just make sure that the flame is on medium heat. Okay, this is done. We shall move it onto a plate. Next, we shall scramble the egg in the same pan. So here also I'm using olive oil, 1 teaspoon of oil into the pan. Now let's add the egg into it. Let's scramble this and let's season it with little pepper and salt. I've just used 1 egg here. If you wish, you can use more than one. I like the eggs to be scrambled well, so it will take little more time, and scramble it to tiny pieces. If you just like it semi-cooked, you can keep it that way as well. Okay, my scrambled egg is ready here. I'm switch off the flame now. I have scrambled to small pieces and it's perfectly dry. Now I shall dress my sorted salad with scrambled egg on the top. Our salad is ready here. Well, doesn't it look like a plate of noodles? Well, the salad has to be served hot so that the vegetables have that crunchiness in it. It's a very simple and a tasty salad that I've made for you today. To try this and update your feedbacks and comments. Okay, I'm going to have my salad. All of you do try this recipe. I hope you enjoyed my video. Thank you for watching. Merry Bakes.